tap on the main menu and select Help and About for probe information. In this section, it provides a walkthrough for the app, user manual, feedback, and option to check for any app updates. To see the probe information, make sure the probe is turned on and connected. This section shows the model name, serial number, firmware version, statuses for EchoClear, DICOM, and a test button to report any issues.